So good afternoon again. They say everything starts and ends with the leadership. And today at Kisii University, we are privileged to meet leaders. Leaders who came to office this week, have been inaugurated this week, who have helped us, to support us to have this very good career day. So today we are with the president of the student union, and the president is an engineer himself. We want to talk to him, know about him, who he is, the program he's doing, the views, what is his plan around supporting students in career development. Being Corporate Career Academy, our aim is to make sure that the leadership is supporting career development and we are willing to work with them. So, Mr. President, welcome to our program. Today we have a short session. We look at how this has been a very successful day. First, thank you that for organizing this day, and I congratulate you on your being elected as the president of students in this university. So maybe you can start by telling us who you are, the program you do, and then we continue from there.
Well, thank you so much, Livingston. I'm Sananga Emmanuel. Many of them call me Ole, and I'm the newly elected chairperson of Kisii University Student Association. Particularly pursuing software engineering as a course in third year. And I want just to say you're welcome, and the day has been very good. And I want to say that our students are now very happy about knowing more about their careers, because many of us don't know what it takes us to be there outside in the field. And we don't know life after campus, what next. And we are just anxious of finishing school and maybe having a degree. But now I can say that thank you for coming in. And that's why we are able to organize this event, because we knew it would be of great help to our students.
Wow, thank you very much. One of the things I want to understand is, Sanake, let me call you Ole, as they call you. Now, Mr. Ole, when you look at career, the way students are looking at career development, and you have now a duty as the president to ensure they are supported. Of course, whatever brought them here is to grow their career. So, what are your plans going forward to ensure we support these students in career development?
Well, thank you for such a question. Because I know, as a leader, our main purpose and aim for being here in school is all about pursuing the careers of our dream. And I know that many of the students are now focusing on maybe become very important people to this nation and world at large tomorrow. And for my case, I'm really going to work hard with the academic secretary and the entire executive with the school administration to make sure that our students are empowered and our students are guided on careers, on how they will be able to fit outside there in the field. And also through you people, that we will be very happy when you come in and be with our students, and also come and encourage them, because we know you are the people who know a lot there outside, and you are the people who have interacted with most of the industries, and you know what is required outside there. So I am anticipating that I will work closely so that we can motivate our students and give them guidance on the field and what they want to pursue in life.
Yeah. So, Mr. Ole, I know you have been a student in this university,
yes, yes.
And you see the way work is changing so rapidly that there's no new ways of doing things. Now, from where you sit as a student, what are some of the things you are going to push that within your term they can be implemented to ensure there's a smooth learning process and the students are able to get the skills they need in the job market?
Wow, thank you so much for that question. One of the things that I will really aim is that to make sure that even though we have very good computer labs and they are equipped, we will make sure that maybe there's quite a number of them to make our students interact with computers and laptops, and also those labs to be improved, to be standardized, and also so that our students can be able to interact and also know more of IT things. And also another thing that I will go to do, or I want to do as a student leader, is for me to create that good environment between me and the student and the administration, so that these students can be able to visit the relevant fields of work where they can fit tomorrow that for the case of those students who are pursuing IT like me, we can be able to go to some IT firms, know what they are doing there. And also because IT is a very large field, and as a software engineer, I can say that I cannot be able to do all the things that I've been taught, but I have to specialize on 1, 2, 3 things. But I might specialize on something that cannot be, even, it's not there in Kenya, or there is no any other industry that is offering the same thing that I have specialized. So it is good to visit those specific field and those industries so that to know what are they able to do. What can I be able to do when if I join maybe, let's say, for a firm like IBM, Safaricom, what is required of me there so that I can be able to specialize in that area. So I will try my best to make sure that in as much as academics is concerned, the students are able to visit, go to some academic trips to make sure that they are very familiar with different fields.
Wow, thank you very much. So we wish you all the best. Thank you. Couplet Career Academy will be willing to support you. We are here. Kisi has been good to us today. Thank you for the leadership that you have shown, even within your first week.
Yeah,
and we believe that this tenure of yours will be a tenure where students will be supported for career development. Should you need hand help, which we can give, we are available to support.
Wow, thank you so much, Vincent. I will be very happy if we work together. And you are welcome again to Kisi University. We always welcome visitors, more so visitors who have good thing for us, like you.
Thank you very much.
Much welcome.
Sir, thank you very much. We've been listening to the president of Kisi University, a young man with a lot of vision, with an engineer by profession, and we look forward to working with them to support career development. May you have a good time. Welcome again. Subscribe to our channel at Corporate Career Academy and learn more what the experts are saying. Thank you very much.